Welcome, everyone. Welcome to a new Let's Play. A horror game this time. Well, kind of an old horror game, really. This one was released back in the PlayStation 2 era of games. And was apparently, well, I guess good. I don't know. Because it got re-released now on the PC. Like, well, some time ago. Also playing this with a controller. I tried to record this once, didn't work out. But that was on my old PC, so I hope this one will be a little better. Not sure. Without further ado then, let's just see if it works. Let's just pick normal. Dad, the man, Shannon,
hey, Josh, get out of our way.
But I've got to finish up my story on the basketball team for the paper.
Yo, dog, Kenny, chill out, man. Leave him alone. Come on, let's hit the showers.
Do you know what time it is? You said you were coming home early.
I said that to Mom and Dad, not to you.
It's always the same story with you. I know why you don't want to come home. Kenny.
We finally get rid of Mom and Dad, and you think I'm going to sleep at home?
Wait, Shannon. I'll go with you.
No, that's quite all right. You just go.
Oh my God. This is so cheesy.
Let's beat it, Kenny. Are you sticking around?
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot a few more baskets.
Okay, whatever. Catch you later.
Go, Kenny!
Yeah.
Good job. Alright, so you're not a complete idiot. Alright. We can throw the basketball in once again. That's cool. We can even walk with it and... Oh. We can seriously just keep going that. That's interesting. However, we have horror to investigate. Now, I watched a lot of horror, like, Let's Plays in my time. So I guess I'm not really a novice to the entire horror
scene. Damn! That must be Ashley calling me. I should have turned off my cell phone.
You should shut up and let me check if I turned subtitles on. Oh, I didn't apply. Okay, good. I want subtitles. ADU stuff. That's dandy to know. Ooh. This is the setting, isn't it, Kenny? Hi. Okay. Sharks vs. Tigers, match of the year. Oh, you know Dark Shit's gonna go down. The match report on our last game. That's good. I suppose. A bathroom full of evil secrets. No time to do my hair. Are you really that vain? It's you don't even have that much hair. Showers. Nice. Good. Okay, the sound is very loud for some reason. I tried to turn it down, but didn't really let me. Oh, cutscenes. Nice.
Hello.
Kenny, you were supposed to call. Did you forget about our date?
Ashley, no. You know me better than that. I just finished practice. Oh. Just a quick shower and I'll be right there.
Thief!
Good. And don't be late this time. See you, baby.
Okay, I'll be right there. Hey, what the... Where's my bag?
Gone.
Oh, man.
You didn't hear me come in? You're an idiot. Oh, well. I'll forgive you, for now. Can I interact with other stuff? I'm guessing it's just a faucet leaking. I like the showers. Well, let's... They're not very clean, yeah, I don't know. Didn't think so. Oh, wait, what? I can do what? It's telling me to press RT there, somewhere. Where? Oh, wait. Oh, I can sprint using RT. Okay, I'm an idiot. Good. That's good to know. Why are you telling me this right now? I'm only 5 minutes into the game. Please, don't hunt me down already. Let's run! Yeah, look at my manly run. Oh, God. This is gonna be great. Feel it already. Whoa. That was intense. Well, whoever the thief was is either luring you to your demise or... I don't know. I'm gonna explore. That's what I do. I'm an Easter egg hunter. Well, sometimes, anyway. These are the latest results by our sports team. The gymnasium. Wait. Let me just... like, came out of there. Okay. Whoa. That's ominous. Screw that. I'm not going there. Screw the Easter eggs! I'm going for it. Alright.
I didn't know there was a garden behind this iron door.
Oh, now you decide to talk. Let me know next time. Also, why did you just... what about there being an entire house behind the door? Ah, oh, this can't be good. Come on. Sticky tape can be used to join two weapons together. Press A to continue. Yeah. Handy flashlights. That will guide me through my adventures. That are full of darkness. And evil. And corruption. Really? Can I throw monsters? Hold down. I'll be. Oh. Oh. Okay. Activate the sticky tape. Tape the lamp to the. Hold down. Yes. Oh. Now I picked the gun? Oh. Okay.
Okay. Let's go.
That is odd, yet slightly awesome. Didn't expect this mechanic. Alright. I'm at the Jasmine. Let's move on and go to the Sound of Her Doom. Is... That's moving on the ground. Is that supposed to be a rat? That's a really low graphic rat. Metal Gear had better graphics than this.
It's friggin' creepy down here.
Alright. Yeah, okay, let's... ooh, whoa. You have a swaggy walk. Look at that. Oh my god. Whatever. You remind me of someone. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I can put. Hey, should do that shit, man. So yeah, we can do this. Oh. Whoa, whoa, what's that? Boost. What? The hell am I saying? What? Oh god, what the hell? Yeah, that's not normal. You should react to that. What? Somebody screaming, like swaggy walking again. Oh, what was that?
What the hell?
Yeah, what the hell? Yeah, fixed camera angles, damn it. They've got me now. They've got me right where they want me. No! Okay, don't kill me, please. Okay, why did I decide to play a horror game all of a sudden? This is not my type of game. Just real. Oh, I just did that. Nice. Hold R. Oh! Oh, I see. Go away, darkness. Oh, I see. Well, I needed to use it for the darkness. Jeez. Yeah. Well, this is, so far so good, I suppose. And honestly, I love the graphics. They're kind of like... I know they're low, but... they're nice! They remind me of an older time, you know? syringes, weird products. Let's ignore those. Just keep swaggy walking. Da-da-da. Ya-da-da-da-da. Alright. Let's get to investigate. Can I boost you? Ha! Ha! Oh, that's blood. That's freaking blood. Yeah, okay. Can't you just call somebody?
Where is this light coming from?
What light?
Oh, that light. Ooh. That's not good. Let's retaliate with more light. Okay, that can be good, dude. Just call somebody. Call the police. There's blood here. You have evidence. I don't think that's freaking pigs. What could be behind this door? In any case, it's shut. Yeah. I don't want to play this game anymore. Jesus. Cages of my size. Yeah. Yeah, don't you need to ask yourself this? Maybe this is the time. Right, go back out. Call the police. And let them deal with this. Because I am in no way, qualified to do this. Especially not since I've never had any gun training. God damn it. No! Damn it, I wanted to explore. Let's go back. No, oh well. Just screw it. Can't open, it's closed. There's freaking giant holes in the floor, dude. Also, why would you walk through these? If these things get locked, you're pretty much just screwed. Not gonna... Out of work, don't blame me. I didn't vote. Hobos. I knew it. Whoa, hey. Calm down. Hey. Oh, Jesus!
No, have pity, no.
What the hell is this place anyway?
Hey. Please, oh, hey, don't hurt
chill
me.
Out. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Huh? Oh, you fell for it too.
Fell for what?
You don't get it? We've got to get you out of here quick.
Okay, let's bolt.
Don't abandon me, whatever you do. He's nuts.
I won't.
Freed student is now your teammate. Use Y whenever you want to take control. Press A. When a teammate is with you, a second player can take control by pressing the pause. Undo button. Under controller assigned to the second player. Really? Huh.
Now I'm the sickly guy. Oh no. So sick. Okay.
Alright. Yeah. I don't really trust you. You look very unhealthy.
He always hides a gun in here.
Okay. No, that thing was locked. Yeah. Really? Really? Yeah.
We people from the hood.
Okay. I should stop doing that. It's locked.
How convenient. Damn it. Okay.
Oh, God. I'm like wondering, I should probably play this with someone. It probably would be a lot more fun. I don't know. And probably a whole lot less scary.
Oh god! Jesus!
The hell is that? How do I even shoot? Okay.
Oh god! What the hell are you? Who's that? Shoot!
Oh god. Okay, this is not good. No, shoot that. Screw the team, buddy. Oh no. I'm out of bullets. We'll never make it. It's free products. Doesn't matter.
Let's push the cage away.
Oh no! Okay, this is not the time or place to be doing that. Oh god.
I need the gun!
Hello. Can he just die? Is that it?
Yeah. So, tell me, how was your date? Kenny didn't come home last night. You guys must have had a wild time.
Yeah, right. If I see that guy, he's gonna get it. What did he do? He stood me up. I'm getting fed up with your brother.
But then, if he wasn't with you, maybe he...
You think that something happened to him? And Josh? Where's Josh?
Principal's always watching us like a hawk.
Come on, hurry up.
Yeah, no Kenny last night, though.
Mr. Garrison, lock the gates and send the latecomers to my office. Yes. Take advantage of the sunshine while it lasts.
Excuse you?
Please sit down and be quiet.
That seems like a...
Hey, ladies.
Evil thing
to
say.
What are you so gloomy about?
Kenny's lost.
Disappeared. You wouldn't know anything about it, would you?
No, I spent the whole night working on my movie.
Nobody's seen him since last night. I'm really starting to get worried.
I know. Aliens beamed him up to their ship, did some experiments on him, and finally killed him.
Josh? Please take
yeah, that
a seat,
makes
young man.
Perfect sense.
All right. This morning, we are going to talk
about
genetics.
I think we'd better call the cops. What do you think?
Hey, if he doesn't show up, let's meet at the cafeteria at 6 and go look for him.
But the cops would tell my parents.
Great. My first real investigation.
Are you kidding? You're all idiots! Kenny, too! Just call the freaking police! Oh well. I guess there wouldn't be any story.
Nothing works in this crummy school.
We're leaving in 5 minutes anyway.
Quit it, Josh. This is no time for that.
Come on. We need to record our investigation.
Oh my
god. Quiet! Someone's there!
What kind of movies are you making?
It's locked.
It's okay. It's just a janitor.
Sure.
But how are we supposed to get out now?
How about not? Just spend the night in that one room.
I found an old map of the school. This should help us.
You know what's gonna help you? This. I can break things with that, definitely. Yeah. Now we're in this to win it. Freaking Hotline Miami style. A disc. Let's just save when you.
If we get caught, we'll be kicked out for sure.
Really? Can I save now? No. Wait. Or do I use it? Do I use it? I can use it. Let's save it. Yeah. It doesn't, like, use the
disc. Okay, it's recorded.
No, it did use the disc. I'm an idiot. No! Okay. I need to smack it. Oh! You know, I make mistakes in life. This is not one of them. There must be more. There's like 1,000 of them in there. Come on. Smash one! I think the vending machine is out of order. Yeah, definitely. We smashed it out of order. I'm a rebel. You wanna hang out? No? Okay. You? Oh, come on. Just, please. A little bit. No? School newspaper. Shannon Matthews carried the Leavemore colors high. She won the final. The final of the Champion Genius broadcast. Oh, you're such a genius. Such a genius, yet you're not calling the cops. Because you're listening to me, and I'm a fucking idiot.
This lock looks easy.
Oh, this lock looks easy. Great. No, it doesn't. Just... the glass door, it's locked. Just... there! That's an easy lock. Remedy vandalized everything. Okay. Why is this dude on every freaking wall, too? Well then, let's escape. What's this? A reel of wire. Great. Oh. That's all we got, apparently. Can I use the reel of wire? Hold on A to force a lock. How convenient! Not exactly sure. Oh. Cool. I'm managed to force the lock. Good, then let's open it. And probably die. Okay. These lockers are filthy. They were used by peasants. So let's talk while you still can. Enjoy the sun while you still can? Let's talk while you still can? What the hell's up with that? What? It's locked. Yeah, the janitor locked everything. Yeah, that's blood. What is that? Ew. Yep. Hey, excuse me? Oh, a map. Great. Guard Josh. Principal teacher Mr. Wallen. Good term. Josh is a lively, inventive, and curious spirit. Sometimes too much so. My surprise searching around in Professor Skolgan's office. Press to check a room. What? Press to give a hint. Special attack. Okay. Self-defense. Oh, option. Journalism. Medical and... Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Return to the gathering point. No. Sorry. Okay. I don't need to return to any gathering point. Are you kidding? I'm just gonna walk. You can see the reception from here. That's great.
Smash. There's nothing left for us here.
That's bad. School's closed. I can't get out. There's windows. Just... Well, okay. You don't want to. I understand. No. Just say no. Against the use of drugs. Blah, blah, blah. Indeed. You will not be surprised by such things. This school is freaking filthy. How does the janitor keep his job around here? Jesus. Just leaves and locks doors as he pleases. Oh, we're going in. Oh no, that's a bathroom.
Ah! This place reeks!
Yeah! Oh, not looking too good. Really. This place is really disgusting. Yeah, let's leave. Jesus! That's not a healthy place, both for your sanity or freaking... Oh. Okay, that's a vent.
Where is that draft coming from?
This place stinks. Whoever put that person here thinks we're invaded by extraterrestrials. Another paranoiac. I'd say more. This guy's crazy. They are among us. No! Okay, aliens are among us, but apparently. It really stinks here. Yeah, I know. The lighting is not very flattering. It's better than the freaking boys' room! We need help to be able to get to that grid. Let's get ourselves a woman. Who's probably gonna question what we're doing here in the first place. What? The mucus in the nose are really too brilliant. Oh, okay. That's a band, I guess. Staff room. The basketball game schedule. Victory! Great. Oh, God. Connection problems? Call me. You know you want to. It's sticky tape. The kind of tape that gets you all sticky. Energy drink. Wheel of wire. I guess I'm gonna have to combine something. Files are not interesting. I can get that. How late is it? It's time to move forward. Not spooky hour yet. And it feels very fucking spooky. Keep saying fuck. Should stop doing that. Cold drink dispenser. Smash it. So I should probably go back to the females and report my findings. and not go upstairs to the Halls of Doom and Death. Because that would probably mean my demise. Hi.
Okay, let's move.
You have selected a teammate. Okay. Let you change the weapon your teammate is using. Let you order your teammate to follow you. Let you order your teammate to stay where she is. Okay.
Let's see what's in here.
I have not selected you, apparently. Does this matter who I select? Wait, they have, like, stuff, right?
Let's check the place out.
Okay. Just...
Let's see what's in here.
Can I now play as you? Apparently I can't... What? Medical. Shannon is certainly fated to become a doctor. She cares better than anybody. 25% recovery. That's, good, I suppose. Just... Let me watch the... Okay, you're not gonna let me... I could use the... Just... Okay. I saw it. Just... God! Let me leave. Alright. Let's see. Alright, so yeah, that's that. I can't really watch the other one, so... You're following me, right? Good. As we're going into the girls' bathroom. Together. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna search the draft. I take him into the boys' bathroom, but you'd probably die.
Where is that draft coming from?
Up there. Let's do this. Get up there. I am so peeping under your shirt. Skirt. Shirt. Whatever. Can you not open it? I mean, it would be very useful. It can't be opened without a tooth. Oh, good. Just get down, dammit. Oh, playing a Shannon. No. I'll protect Shannon. Come with me. I guess we'll have to check the upstairs. Although, there are rooms along the side here, so. Staff room. Door's locked, of course. Would be too freaking convenient, wouldn't it? Also locked. Let's go upstairs. Stop rustling. I don't know what you are, but I don't care. I need to get out of the school. An advert for the beauty club. Ashley Thompson.
Wait. The Sharks. Our star basketball team.
The Sharks. Did you say the same thing?
The Sharks. Big deal. A bunch of show-offs.
Whoa. Hey. Door must be locked. It's that glass door. Ha! Can't stop me. The map is spinning. That's definitely a weird sound. Oh. I don't like that music right now. Wait, screw that runner there, really? Oh, that's way too convenient, right? A screwdriver was lost in this room during the renovation work. Please let me know if you find it. Thank you, Mr. Garrison. Good. Eh. Whew. Okay, I don't like those random noises. I doubt they mean anything. But, you know, we just found the item we so conveniently needed. So I'm guessing this isn't gonna be an easy trip back.
What on earth is going on here?
I don't want to know.
Yeah, neither do I. Let's just, keep it moving, huh? Oh, that's not good. Are you kidding?
Where is that draft coming from?
Up there.
It's dark in here.
Don't even think about it.
Hmm. We just teleported to somewhere else. Okay, let's play as Josh. Original names. Well, I guess Shannon's original. An energy drink. I'll help me recover a little. Good. Though you don't need it. Yeah, I'm a little dense. Teachers are lucky enough to have individual showers. Yeah. Of course, they're teachers. They have more rights and stuff. This just doesn't look like a school to me. Even the teachers have to have a right to their little private room. I guess that's true. The way to tame your students. What? The way to win. Stay zen. Take taekwondo courses. Keep your distance. Acknowledge efforts made. Good. I can concur. A rusty key. Should probably open an old door. Oh. Note from the Ministry of Health. Please note, the results of the free sale of energy drinks is an acceleration in nerve exchanges between the brain and the muscles, and an increase in intellectual performance. Be aware that the absorption of energy drinks causes addiction in the majority of consumers. And this production also causes serious headaches and intestinal pains in vulnerable persons. For these reasons, we order that the sale and consumption of energy drinks are prohibited in all school establishments, effective today. Any contravention will be punished by the law in effect. Same basic as for drug traffickers. Really? It's kinda rough. Useless. Not hungry. There's a camera. Oh god. Yeah, I don't know why I randomly decided to play this. Just had it in my library. Steam library, that is. This school certainly likes souvenirs, yeah. Oh god, that is perfect because I'm at 30 minutes.
Stan's grades really suck.
Dude, have some privacy. Also, what kind of teacher just leaves him here? Irresponsible. He did a teacher for me. I should probably stop recording now. Cause I'm gonna be over again. So, hey. I'm gonna save. And I'm gonna thank you all for watching. Leave a like
okay,
for like this.
It's recording.
Leave a like for like this. Subscribe if you want to. And, well, remember the choice is yours. Even the choice to play this game. It was totally mine. I totally said yes to it. Yeah, Shannon. I questioned myself too at times.
This rusty key must open some old door around here.
I didn't expect you to talk. Thank you anyway. So, I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye, everyone.